fight that involved at least 75 people ended with several teenagers arrested. It happened on Friday night at Ohio State in West Toledo. TPD was called out after multiple fights broke out, at least one that was required to have, somebody had to get stitches as a result. Police say there could be felonious assault charges filed later on. The investigation is ongoing.